Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight, and this is gonna be a little bit of an odd one. I'm gonna tell you right now, because right now what I'm doing is I'm doing the miscellaneous sail missions here in a public session, and the main thing I'm gonna do.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets. The store knows you're en route. As soon as they confirm receipt of the parts, they'll release the funds. Standard disclaimers apply. In the event that you're intercepted, everyone you've ever known will deny all knowledge of your actions. I have a duty to warn you about the potential for bad actors to have tracked this shipment. Blah, 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 blah. You know the score.
All right, first of all. Okay, let's adjust all that. So anyway, what I decided to do... I have some work around the house. Got to straighten up a little bit in the den. Do blah blah blah. Watch the kiddos. Do some things. And I still have two service rifle parts to get on this character, and all of them to get on my main character. So my long-term plan is to play Rusty Jack here. I have some races I want to do on him and stuff like that too at some point, but because I'm busy right now. I'm in and out. I'm gonna have this on mute for a good bit of it, but I'm gonna go around the map using Ms. Baker and her limousine service and see if I can find the remaining service rifle parts, because that's a pretty impressive turbo boost there. I'm just flipping him off. I'm totally stuck, so we have a problem. That's effective. I gotta get out of here and... Well, they're all reloading and stuff, and... At least some of them have gotten back in their truck, so we need something better. We'll see if anything... Oh, that's going to slow me down. Oh, we might have got him! Well, either we blew them up or, you know. Now here comes a respawn, you know. With these guys turbo boosting their way magically. What's all video game stuff? Might not have armed in time. Well, I didn't kill. Wow, that was like the perfect storm right there. I didn't want to blow myself up, but you know, now it's... Yeah, it's a little easier to deal with them, you know, yes. Good flinch. You got all your men down. Where is this dude? I'm like not seeing him. Oh, you're right there. And you can't aim for anything. Okay, let's do this. Just in case. If anybody drives up on that. How'd they get around the prox mine? Am I out of prox mines now? Daggummit. Did we run any of them into trees? I think we did. Yep, they're into trees. We need a better gun, though.
Get your ass out of here! You are trespassing!
Hey, you! Beat it! You're not allowed here! Get out of here now! This is private!
In red,
come on! Where'd he go? There's the bastard!
What was that? Is something on the desk? Well, that's different. Who knew that was even a thing? I was surprised by that. Oh, so close. Still not bad, I guess. So many ones.
You shouldn't be here. Hey, get out of here.
You
should leave now.
You ain't got sense, God give a rock.
Drop it!
You ain't too smart.
I always wonder what would happen if you do this. What are the odds that this guy gets shot out?
Thank you.
can't stop him. That's what you do. I'm so sweet. Holy stop. That's all you got on there for me. It's finally over.
Rangers.